Y bueno, gente, bienvenidos a un nuevo video más de la campaña de Final Fantasy VII Remake. Y ahora sí vamos a continuar después de haber acabado la pelea con... No, a ver, espérame. Espero que sí. No me digas que me regresaste. Ah, no, sí, está enfrente la... este robot que destruimos el día de ayer. Pensé que me había regresado al juego.
You bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah. Except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
¿Qué a poco ya acabé un...? Si con esto acababa el nivel, lo hubiera acabado ayer. La neta. Si ahorita me salen capítulo que es 6. Sí, no manches.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Man. ¿Cómo andamos de vida? Parece que todos tenemos la vida completa, así que ahora vamos. O sea, perdón, pero vean eso. Güey, ¿qué onda con esas texturas? No, no se puede ver más cutre eso.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down.
Eso parece de Play 1, no manchen.
Section G's through here, huh? Hey, you see something over there?
No sé, déjame, voy a ver.
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Dame cosas buenas.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud!
¿Esas cajas estaban aquí?
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Sir, tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
If only.
Jesus, Peter.
No escape. Let's finish this.
It's over. There.
Time to burn. You're done.
Worked up a good sweat.
Way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Ahorita cruzamos y se activan.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Hay que checar bien todos los lugares, no vaya a ser que dejemos algo.
Okay, let's go.
Take the lead.
Gonna finish it quick.
Bring it!
There!
Yeah. Suck on me! best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember.
Okay, por aquí no. O sea, ¿están de acuerdo que este tío en el primer capítulo saltó cuando se iba cayendo una plataforma de una altura muchísimo más larga que la de estos dos puentes? O sea, yo hubiera saltado. O sea, si llego, ¿para qué le hago la... el relajo?
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Easy.
Would kill for a shower.
No, pues es por ahí, sí o sí.
Hey, look. I think we can climb onto that pipe.
It seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Oh, no fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Voy Pues ya vi el ventilador y no pasó nada.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there? One piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Estos me van a estar jodiendo.
Should be pretty easy. Fuck on this!
Here we go. It's over. That's that.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Agárrense a un lado.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these men! See ya!
Worked up a good sweat.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Vámonos. Espérate. A ver, primero vamos a checar este de acá.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
A ver, primero chequemos qué hay aquí. Digo, además de los tubos aquí.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. Y'all know who you dealing with!
I got
probably.
This.
Yeah!
Stand back.
And let you take all the glory?
Bring it.
Ooh, gotta love it! Hurry up!
My turn.
All set. Bring it.
Come on.
Gotcha. Take that. Go for it. Give him your arm.
Gotta look.
That's that.
Still in it. Gotta keep going.
Is it aquí? Sí, creo que sí. No. De ahí vengo, entonces, ¿esto es para qué? Dos, falta uno.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
The power's on. You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Para serles sincero, gente, ya me estoy durmiendo.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Brace yourself.
Give me your best shot.
Won't last long. Took you long enough.
we're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
La última está allá, si no me equivoco.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
There's no viable path. We'll just have to make one. Get the hell out of my way!
You heard the man!
Not looking good.
Starting to think hiring you was a mistake. Let's turn this around. Get your ass out of here.
I'm waiting.
Shit hurts, don't it? Golden opportunity right here.
Too easy.
Catch you sleeping. Fire and one off. Don't look now, but it's about to get real.
Look.
That's the way to do it.
Quiero dar la vuelta como si estuviera jugando Resident Evil 3.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Yo pensé que me ibas a teletransportar.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Acá dice que hay algo especial, pero ¿cómo llego ya?
Hey.
Desde aquí. Y supongo que acá. De aquí a la derecha.
Was this the way to the cargo platform?
No, no es el camino, pero quiero agarrar eso. Es que ahí hay una de esas moradas, ¿cómo la agarro? Aquí supongo que abajo.
Time to die.
Oye, además.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Bring it. Gotcha.
Come on.
Gotcha. Keep it up. Go for it! Come on! Give him your all!
Let's go!
Creo que vamos bien. ¿Cómo lo hacemos para que esa cosa venga hasta acá? Creo que es por aquí. ¿Y Tifa? ¿Tú qué onda?
We should look for the H1 sign.
You really want to throw down with me?
Suspiro.
Need a light.
You dug your own grave. Yeah. Want some more? Yeah. This ain't nothing.
Take it off.
Not over yet.
¿Ya lo tumbaron también? ¿O qué hizo?
Good to go. I know I'll do better.
Ahorita aquí sí estoy al límite, ¿eh? Apenitas si lo alcancé a...
Heads up, y'all.
pusieron medio perros esas cosas, ¿eh? Es que no podía dejar esta cosa, gente. No sé ni qué haga, pero supongo que ha de servir para algo. Aquí, quince.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long on the plate.
Espérate, todavía no te metas. No vi la esta. Espérate. No te cierres. Lo que más quieras, no te cierres. Ay, gracias. Sí, dije, o sea, prefiero regresar tantito. Ni siquiera sé para qué son las salas aromáticas, pero bueno. Brazalete de piel. Y ya no me alcanza. Bueno, ya. Vámonos.
Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
¿Cuál materia tú? ¿De qué materia me está hablando? ¿No es la que agarré? Digo, porque ya no me marca ninguna otra misión. Y el mapa, según yo, esa fue la cosa que agarré. Vámonos. Según yo, esa fue esa cosa que agarré.
Wait. Wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Es que no sé a qué se refiere, ¿cómo que sí? O el juego, no toma en cuenta como que pasé la misión. O qué onda, porque sí conseguí la materia, ¿no se supone que es la que tengo aquí? Según yo, esa materia que agarre, se la voy a aquí para Tifa. Fue esta, ¿no? Fingiré demencia, gente, ¿vale?
Wait, wasn't
No time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell.
O sea, según yo ya lo había agarrado.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back into the sand. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Espero que sí haya sido la materia que agarré. Si no, pues ya ni modo, gente.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
I'm waiting.
A ver.
Calling fire. So long. Keep it together.
I got this.
Yes, it's my turn.
All good. Gotta be careful.
Ain't no thing.
Whatever.
Here it comes. Gotta love how I've lived through worse. I'm still kicking. Come on. See ya.
No, o sea, apúntate ahí arriba.
Ahí es el problema.
A ver, tú échate una poción.
It's all good.
Hey, back. So long. Take the lead.
All set. Won't miss. There's no escape.
That it?
Come on. Fine.
How do you like that?
Good luck.
I'm up for anything. This ain't nothing. Ain't no thing. Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Ahora sí que Tifa es la que mejor librada ha estado saliendo de los enfrentamientos.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. Probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about this. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
A ver por si las moscas, guarda. Rápido. Ahí está.
Hey.
Y bueno, gente, como supongo que ahí está, no...
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Y bueno, gente, sí o sí ya lo voy a dejar aquí, así que espero que les haya gustado el capítulo del día de hoy. Ya saben que si les gustó, háganme like, compartan este video con sus amigos, suscríbanse al canal si no están suscritos y activen la campanita de notificaciones para que cada vez que suba un nuevo video les lleguen las notificaciones a sus dispositivos. Así que bueno, gente, nos vemos.